your charger?
Thank you.
Christmas is my favorite time of the year. I'll bet that's true for a lot of you, too. It seems like everyone's spirits are lifted come the beginning of December, when we start looking forward to a chance to celebrate the season by spending quality time with family and friends. And those presents never hurt either. It's also a time when I think it's good to count one's blessings. I, for one, have a lot to be thankful for this year. My wife's breast cancer is in remission, thanks to her great team of doctors at AGH. I have two new hips. It's much easier to get around the high school now than it was last spring, that's for sure. We've been able to keep our doors open despite the ongoing pandemic, and that's been a really big deal, to have our kids in the building. That's wonderful. And we once again have the opportunity to enjoy this performance live and in the high school's auditorium. There's so much more. And I hope at some point this evening you'll all take a minute and think of all the things you have to be thankful for. In closing, I would say this. It's hard for me to express just how glad I am to see all of you assemble here this evening to enjoy the amazing musical talents of our students. Now it's time for the show. Our student musicians and the faculty members of our school district's outstanding music Mr. Bowser, Ms. Milliron, and last, but certainly not least, Mr. Long, who worked long and hard for years to prepare these young people for this evening's concert. So please sit back, relax, and in case you're not already there, start getting in the Christmas spirit. This time, I'll turn things over to our school's music director, Mr. Chris Long. Mr. Long?
Inside our auditorium, and that means that every single student on the stage right now, this is their first high school concert in band. No one has ever had one here, and so I'm thrilled to be here with everyone. Our first song was Santa's Holiday Jam. It was a mashup of a few fun Christmas carols, Next, we're going to do the flight of jolly old St. Nicholas, which follows the flight of good old jolly St. Nick through thunderstorms and through blizzards. And enjoy. play our final piece, I'd like to recognize a few students. Will Kobe Buzzard, Josh Klein, and Andrew Hoffman please stand up? These students represented Keystone High School at the County Music Festival and played a county band. Usually we're able to send lots of students to this festival, but because of COVID, they limited it to just 28 people in the entire county. So these kids went and they learned their music, which was way too hard for the festival, but they did such a great job and they really pulled the group through it. So please give them a round of applause. You may have also noticed that there's one student on the stage who snuck up here, even though he's in senior high school. Can you believe that? Anyway, Colin, thank you for filling in. We had a student that wasn't able to be here tonight. So thank you, Colin, for filling in on the virtual part. Please enjoy our final selection for the junior high portion of the concert, House of the Rising Bells, which is a mashup of Ukrainian Bell Carol and House of the Rising Sun.
Thank you.
The title of that first one, Christmas Favorites, really does describe what the piece is, doesn't it? The next piece we're playing is Christmas at the Movies, which features the song The Nightmare Before Christmas, Somewhere in My Memory, which if you don't know that song by the title, you'll recognize it as the theme from Home Alone, and The Polar Express. Bravura March, which is a wonderful American march, and I'd like to play it for you tonight. Enjoy.
Thank you.
recognize some students. Would any student who played in adjudication honors band please stand up? These students traveled to the far-off school of Keystone High School, where we hosted an adjudication honors band, which is some of the best students from Keystone, Brookville, Union, and Clarion. And we all came together and had an honors band. It was a wonderful experience, and these guys did a great job. Please give them a round of applause. Would Andrew Hoffman, Natalie Path, and Emily... Oh, Path. You never know. They don't look anything alike. These are three phenomenal musicians from eighth grade who I asked to join the high school concert band just for experience and because they need a challenge. They're very, very talented. So doing a great job. They can handle anything I throw at them. Give them a round of applause, please. We'll finish the high school portion of the concert with A Christmas Festival by Leroy Anderson and transcribed by Robert W. Smith. This is not an easier version of this song. It's just been reorchestrated for a modern concert band. And when this song came out many, many years ago, it set the precedent in the formula for what Christmas medley should be. And I think it's the finest one ever written. I've done this a couple times before because it is my absolute favorite Christmas song. So please enjoy A Christmas Festival.
Thank you.
the junior high band back on stage and do a combined number called Celtic Carol. And those of you that have been here before, you know it's always a quick and painless transition to add chairs on the stage. Celtic Carol, and the piccolo solo you'll hear at the beginning is played by Shiloh Lenhart.